tonight, Bluebell is pulling all of its products off the market. This after two samples of chocolate chip cookie dough ice cream tested positive for listeria. The company recalled ice cream products last month, you might remember, after five people in Kansas became sick with listeria. Three of them died. The company says it cannot say with certainty how the bacteria was introduced to the manufacturing line.